The constant presence of excitement around Toyota automobile models can be attributed to the company's status as one of the most successful automakers in the world. The Toyota 4Runner is one of those sport utility vehicles, SUVs, that will never please everyone in the market. The fact that it has gained so much popularity means that there will be a lot of false information floating around before the release date comes around. Before we go any further, there is a question that has to be asked. What exactly do we know about the upcoming model of the 4Runner, and is it scheduled to be released in 2024? At this point, the issue that should be asked is whether or not it will be available on the market. Because the 4Runner is one of Toyota's most popular vehicle models, this is something that should be expected. Due to its immense popularity, a new version is necessary. We wish we could tell you that it is on its way, but unfortunately, that is not the case at this time. As things are right now, Toyota does not intend to introduce this model anytime before the 2024 model year, MY. They have instead decided to push back the launching date to 2025. According to Motor Trend, a completely redesigned version of the 4Runner is expected to hit the market in the year 2025. This certainly qualifies as some encouraging news. The same news source asserts that the upcoming model will really be an all-new SUV in its entirety. They are going to start by reworking the platform, and then they will go on to the general design and, of course, the powertrains. All of this is necessary because the 4Runner, despite its popularity, has started to slip behind competitors in areas such as fuel economy, technological advancement, and the engine department. All of these areas need improvement. The objective is to produce a body-on-frame SUV that is more powerful than Ford's Bronco and to equip it with potent turbo 4 mils and super-strong V6 hybrid powertrains. Motor Trend reports that in the not-too-distant future, a fully electric version of the Toyota 4Runner could be in the works.